Hey, Mark.
Yeah, Bert?
Are you lonely?
Yeah, Bert, I am.
Do you want to go to the gym?
You know what, Bert? That sounds like a great idea.
I'm Mr. Lonely. I have
I don't know.
They must be important.
I'm Mr. May.
And I'm Mr. Liffrick.
And we're back.
You boys look like you could use some physical education.
We got just what you need. Liffrick and May's secret stuff.
I don't know, but I feel like I can do anything!
turn it on. And if you want it inside your soul, just open up your heart, let music take control. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. I'm like the way we rock it, so don't stop. I got another light when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine.
Hey Tigers, we miss you. Make sure you're staying safe and healthy during this holiday season.
And be sure you're doing your PE distant learning activities. Physical activity is just as important to your mental health as your physical health.
Mark and Vern, anything you want to add?
Hey Mark, my gym teacher, Mr. Liffrey, says always believe in yourself.
And my PE teacher, Mr. May, always says to try your best.
And don't worry about the rest.
Go Tigers!
That's some great advice.
Thanks, Mark and Vern.
I don't know about you, Mr. Liffrick, but I'm dreaming of a winter wonderland where we can go outdoors and enjoy some winter activities.
Gee, Mr. May, that sounds like a great idea.